Hi there, and welcome to Tech Light and Me. In this video, I want to show you how to download the Windows 1124 H2 LTSC Evaluation ISO file. The process is actually really simple, just make sure you follow along. To start off, open your browser of choice and do a Google search for Windows 1124 H2 LTSC download, as shown on screen. The correct result is the one by Microsoft as shown on screen. Go ahead and click on that result. Once you're here on the Microsoft page, navigate to the Get Started for Free section. Click on the Download Windows 11 button here. On the next page, you need to fill out all of these fields with your details. You can also select these checkboxes if you want. I'll just leave them blank. Once you're finished, just click on the Download Now button. On the next page, select the version that you want to download. I'll download the normal 64-bit version here. The download should start automatically. The Windows 1124 H2 LTSC ISO file is about 4GB in size, and the download time will depend on the speed of your internet connection. Once it's done, you can test out the new Windows 1124 H2 LTSC version of Windows. If this video was helpful, remember to like and subscribe for more tech enlightenment.